Hi, in this demo, we're going to see how we can create a virtual machine instance on KVM Hypervisor using Word Manager. Let's start the Word Manager. Now we have to select the hypervisor which you want to connect to. After connecting, we can create a new virtual machine by clicking on New. We can install the OS locally over the network or import an existing disk. As you select it to install locally, we need to provide the location of the ISO from which OS would be installed. We can browse and select the ISO from which we want to install the OS. Here we select Ubuntu 16.04, click on Forward. Now we can choose the memory and the CPU for the VM. We can select the disk size and change it as well. After changing, click on Forward. And now we can give the name to the VM. We can change some network settings if you want. Click on Finish. And as we can see, our VM is now getting created. Our VM is now booting up from the ISO which we have given. You can either now try Ubuntu or install Ubuntu on the hard disk. Let's select Install Ubuntu to install the Ubuntu on the hard disk. We can choose to install updates while doing the installation or install some third-party packages. For now, let's just continue without them. Click on Continue. We are selecting here to erase the entire disk and install OS on that. Press continue here. We can now select the time zone. Click on continue. We can choose the keyboard layout here. Click on continue. Now we have to create a username using which we can log into the VM. You have to provide the password as well. Click on continue after creating the password. Now the setup would install some files and start the installation. And after finishing the installation, you have to restart the system. After the restart, our VM would boot from the hard disk. And you should be able to log into the instance with the username what we have provided. As we can see, we have the login screen and we can log in to the username what we have created with the password we selected earlier. So here we have seen the procedure to install a new VM on KVM Hypervisor using Word Manager.